Hello, how are you guys doing? This is Mario with you, and I am an ex-airline cabin crew for nearly 18 years now. Flew for about 4 years with Jet Airways and about over 14 years with Emirates Airline. And today this interview is just for you to answer that one frustrating, most frustrating question. Do you know what that is? Why? Why does recruiters not give us feedback ever? Why? Well, I'm here to answer the why. Now, in my previous videos, as you have seen, I have told you, you need to be able to create a fantastic impression. Right you are. Your smile and your eye contact. Well, you did that, didn't you? Well, congratulations, you created the first impression. But, huge but, did you prepare for that question? As per statistics and research, and what's happened with me 20 years ago and now what's happening, it stays the same. Out of 1,000 people, approximately 10 people get through. So what are you doing differently to be amongst that 10 to get the interview? Think about it. What can you do to prepare to be able to excel at your cabin crew interviews? Now, coming back to the question on why do recruiters not tell me what I did wrong? It's frustrating. It's so annoying that I need to know what area do I need to work on? How do I develop myself? How do they expect me to pass my interviews? It's not tough, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a break too. Remember, I have two reasons why interviewers can't give you feedback. Reason number one is that they purely do not have the time. They don't have the time to logically give so many people a reason as to why they didn't make it. So one is they don't have the time, and two, if they give you feedback, you will start focusing only on that one area and you would forget all the other areas that you need to work on and prepare. Does that make sense? So these are purely the two reasons. There may be more, but what I can think of is why they can't give you feedback. So leave the feedback away and start preparing. Put in all your hard work into preparing yourself so that you can come among the first 10. Talking about preparation, I have come up with a fantastic book on Amazon. It will be published shortly. It's called The Cabin Crew Interview Guide. And that book gives you A to Z, everything you need to know about interviews help you succeed. It's like an answer sheet, like an answer paper with likely answers, and I have used all my experience and knowledge and I have put this in together because I feel I want everyone to be able to get success in their life and get their dream job, and hence I have come up with this book. Don't forget, you can look out for the space. I will put it out on my Facebook. So if you're not on my Facebook, go ahead, like my page and request to be my friend and I'll accept you. I will give you the link to my Facebook page. It's on Mario Pawar Coach. Talking about a coach, I am an international trainer and an image coach for you as well. This book is going to be so helpful for you because in the comfort of your home, at your own time and in your own convenience, you will be able to start preparing. So for those of you who are working, this book will be fantastic as it will help you work as per your own speed, your own time, your own capabilities and the way you can absorb information. It's a very easy to read and understand booklet. It covers various topics on your resumes, what are the formats, the fonts, and how you need to write a typical cabin crew resume. It also covers areas on how to boost your confidence when nervousness strikes you at the interviews. It helps you to prepare all the questions with possible two answers. I have given you answers in such a way, if you are an experienced crew, you can use those answers, align it with your knowledge and skills and with the knowledge, with the competencies and the job description of the airline. Okay, and another thing is I also have given a sample answer for those people who do not have any experience. I have also mentioned over there all the critical competencies or the attributes a cabin crew should have. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, and these tips and the way I have put everything out will really help you, and it will help you achieve success, because I achieved success. I mean, I wish someone was there to help me out in this. And now the competition is tough and you need to work that extra bit harder to be able to get it as a cabin crew. I wish you all success and all the luck. Do well, prepare well, smile, have your eye contact, and dress as per the airline standards, what's required. Those requirements change from time to time. Get yourself updated. This book is an updated version of 2018, and as the time passes, I will update those books as well. However, good luck, and look out for the book. I will be advertising and putting it out on Amazon soon. All the very best and much love to your success. Take care. God bless.